leader in that first heat. This is the second heat of the women's stock saw. Christine on the right, Tracy on the left-hand side.
Not sure what a Zumba instructor does to train for the stock saw, but whatever it is working for her because she was the first one to get into the wood.
And Tracy Henning is the first one to the second cut. It's Christine Jib on the right-hand side. She struggles on her second cut. Tracy Henning lowers the time to beat.
Christine, your first cut went pretty good, but just tell me what happened on the second cut.
I think I just was too quick on my changeover. I was maybe a little too confident, just too fast. I should have taken a little bit more time to make that placement, and I didn't, and it cost me.
Well, it certainly did cost Christine Jib a couple of places in the standings. It's going to be tough to make the top five with that kind of mistake in the stock saw. This last heat of the women's stock saw, we have Peg Angaster taking on LaVonne Michelacci. Time to be 10-3-8, set by Tracy Henning in the last heat.
You don't go to a show in New York without seeing Michelacci on the scoreboard when it comes to the stock saws. And here's Yvonne. She's the first one of the wood, and she's through her first cut already.
Peg Angaster trying to keep pace with her as well, but LaVonne coming through big time on the uppercut, and that's pretty much a flawless performance in the stock saw as LaVonne Michelacci comes with a 9.17. Here's a classic way to do a stock saw. You don't see any glitches whatsoever. Look at the sawdust coming out from the front of the saw as she makes this uppercut right now. Excellent job by LaVonne Michelacci as she takes the stock saw event here with the overall standings right now. We got Tracy Henning coming in second, Engasser Zalewski, and Mary Reeder filling out the field.